The Panchayat Minister Mauvin Gudino has come out with a new update on the resumption of mining in the state. Mauvin said that if mining doesn't start in Goa, then in the present form, then the government will start a mining corporation in the state. Here's more. The Panchayat Minister Mauvin Gudino said that the government is taking all the steps to ensure that mining activity is restarted in the state. He admitted that the state economy is down after the mining ban in 2012. Watch Mauvin's take on the mining issue in the state.
We are exploring all possibilities to start mining. You know what has happened to Goa's economy. Literally, we are borrowing every time. Even compensation cess came late this time. So we are going through a sort of financial crisis, which we have to admit. And for mining to restart again, government and the Honorable Chief Minister, Dr. Pramod Sawant, has made full efforts. Matter came up in Supreme Court because of other important issues which are there at the moment. It got a little delayed, perhaps it will be taken up in January. And if January or January end, we find that we'll see how it moves in the court. If we do not get relief, then I think it is time for the government to give relief to the people. That is what I have said, which is what I will take open stand from that time. That if we don't get relief from the courts, we have no alternative but to form a local mineral corporation and restart mining.
Our reporter Hiro Mahale in Vasco.